Heritage held its very first comics auction in 2001. By the end of our first full year in this category, we'd sold $15 million worth of comic books and comic art. Triple what our next two competitors had ever made in 1 year combined.
A few years ago, I had a lot of old comic books that I didn't know what to do with. And I figured, I've seen Heritage auctions, I've seen their auctions, I've read about them. So I decided to let Heritage auction my books off. I gotta tell you, I was amazed at the price they got for them. And I was also so pleased with how easy they were to work with, how pleasant they were, and how very knowledgeable they were about the books. They immediately knew, well, this one should go for that much. Now, this doesn't have much value, but this is a great one, and so forth. And they were right on target.
Collectors consistently turn to us to sell some of the most valuable comic books and pop culture treasures of all time. Stan Lee's personal comic books. The collection of actor Nicolas Cage. G.I. Joe creator Don Levine's original prototype of the classic soldier action figure. We hold world records for the four largest auctions of comic books and related material, each over $5 million and one over $10 million. The world record for a single piece of comic art. And the highest price ever paid for an action figure, $200,000. The Heritage Comics Department includes two former employees of CGC, the Standard of Comic Certification Services, and five are advisors to the Overstreet Comic Book Price Guide. Our comic experts are the best of the best, and prove it with their interactions with clients, in the results they achieve at auction, and with the CGC grading contests they've won across the country. Our e-commerce team leads the industry in harnessing the power of technology to reach more potential bidders and buyers. Our state-of-the-art network is built to handle millions of simultaneous bids. Our online ads are powered by extensive search engine optimization, resulting in tens of billions of impressions. And to inform potential bidders, the team creates award-winning full-color catalogs. Heritage's staff of experts and creative professionals work together to write, photograph, and design beautiful, high-quality catalogs, printed on Heritage Auction's own state-of-the-art digital presses. The custom publishing Heritage offers consigners is second to none, with material carefully designed every step of the way to attract as many bidders and buyers as possible. Wherever bidders may be, on the auction floor, across town, or on the other side of the world, Heritage provides bidders with multiple easy-to-use ways to bid on your material. At each of our signature auctions, Heritage offers real-time online bidding via our exclusive live bidding platform, Heritage Live, which allows you to bid from your computer, tablet, or smartphone from wherever you may be. Buyers also place bids by phone, mail, email, fax, and by internet proxy bidding. So no bidding opportunity is lost, and your items bring the highest possible prices. With more than $150 million in assets, Heritage provides unquestioned financial stability and the flexibility to offer generous cash advances to consigners at any time. From consignment to settlement, we want your auction experience to be a pleasant and profitable one.
My biggest regret is I'm all out of books. I wish I had some to auction because I would make a beeline to Heritage if I did.
When the time comes for you to sell one piece or your entire collection, the choice is clear. Heritage Auctions. Go to ha.com/consign for more information or call us at 1-800-872-6467 to arrange your private confidential consultation.